In today's global marketplace, speed is everything. And in my experience, one thing creates speed more effectively than anything else. That one thing is trust. It's the hidden variable that changes everything. One time I hired a guide to take me fly fishing. While we were fishing, he asked me, "What do you see?" "I see a beautiful river." "Do you see any fish?" "No." Then he told me to put on a pair of polarized sunglasses. Suddenly, everything looked dramatically different. I could see through the water, and I could see fish, a lot of fish. Suddenly, I saw enormous possibilities that I had not seen before. The fish were there all along, but until I put on the glasses, they were hidden. The speed of trust works the same way. More than any other factor, it can reduce costs, increase productivity, enhance innovation, improve collaboration, and increase value. It's there, but it's beneath the surface. And unless we have eyes to see it, it will stay hidden. The speed of trust affects every organization, every relationship, every interaction, 24/7, 365 days a year. And when trust isn't there, speed goes down and cost goes up. As noted author Francis Fukuyama has said, widespread distrust in a society imposes a kind of tax on all forms of economic activity, a tax that high-trust societies do not have to pay. Look at any organization. How much time and money are wasted on low-trust taxes like redundancy, bureaucracy, politics, and fraud? What kind of difference would it make if you were to eliminate those taxes and instead receive the dividends of high trust, such as better innovation, faster collaboration, and improved execution? Berkshire Hathaway acquired McLane, a $23 billion subsidiary of Walmart. Now, typically, a merger of this size takes a year or so to complete. It can also cost several million dollars as both sides work to verify and validate all kinds of information. But because both parties operated with high trust, the deal was made with 1 2-hour meeting and a handshake, and it was completed in 29 days with no due diligence. Berkshire Hathaway said, "We knew everything would be exactly as Walmart said it would be, and it was." The same principle applies in any relationship on any level. Jim is a vendor in New York City. Every morning he sets up his shop on the street. At one point, Jim realized that long lines at his shop were discouraging potential customers and causing people to take their business elsewhere. He realized that it was taking him much too long to make change for his customers. So Jim decided to put a basket full of change on the side of his stand and to trust his customers to make their own change.
Make my own change.
Sure, you know I can trust you.
Sure, I can do that.
Most customers responded to this trust by being completely honest, and many left him with a larger than normal tip. He was also able to move customers through twice as fast. As a result, he doubled his business with no additional cost, and his customers became more loyal because they liked being trusted.
You can also see the speed of trust in return to shareholders. Companies whose employees praise the high levels of trust in their workplace are among the highest performers, beating the average annualized returns of the S&P 500 by a factor of 3.
Nothing is as fast as the speed of trust. Nothing is as profitable as the economics of trust. Nothing is as central to leadership as relationships of trust. Once you see the pervasive power of trust and work to build it in your team and organization, it will make all the difference.